I just wanted to stop through and say Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. I hope you had a blessed day. I hope you received everything that you could ever dream of. And if you didn't, just look at it as another day. The world continues to turn. What Christmas means to me is to celebrate Jesus' birth, to celebrate his sacrifice, to celebrate my salvation. So, you know, to each their own. But I'm not against the celebration. I love Santa, even though I know Santa's not real. I've never seen Santa. Santa has never dressed up and come to my house. No, my parents never dressed up like Santa. They didn't give him credit for nothing. When you poor, you don't give Santa credit for nothing. Nothing at all. When you poor and your parents had to scrape up what little that you did get, they not giving the credit to someone else. So I was never taught to believe in Santa. I was taught that, you know, Santa does not exist and that Santa was a myth. But I'm okay with that. You know, people know that. And you know, some people are really devastated when they get older. You're like, Santa's not real. But I saw him. He was eating cookies and milk and drinking the milk. I left him. And no, oh, that was your parents. Or somebody they paid when I was in kindergarten. And, yeah. I told the whole class that it was not really causing uproar. You know, that's a long story. But, yeah. I just wanted to say, have a happy, blessed holiday and a New Year's. No New Year's coming. There'll be a lot of partying, so be safe, people. Be safe. Stay, don't party too hard. Don't party too hard. Okay? Just don't. Have fun. Like someone I know is taken from us because of all the kicking it and having too much fun, not being responsible with all that fun. Be responsible. Okay, just be responsible. And that's all I wanted to say. God bless. And 9 points continue to try to keep a real God. Myself.